You do not need alcohol to make a great margarita. This one has lime juice, jalapeno, cilantro, simple syrup, and tonic water, and it's just my favorite thing ever right now. To make the simple syrup, you just simmer equal parts sugar and water, add the cilantro and jalapeno to get the flavor in there, and then I like to brush a little bit of the syrup on the side of the glass to make a tajin sugar salt room. This is also great with sparkling watermelon juice.